So, guess who couldn't sleep? Your girl, how you doing? So, I decided to try and troubleshoot my gear and...
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
Let's go get
Commander, good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge, the nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything. Government, communications, industry. Not to mention the military. And it's on us to take it all back. Resources and time are tight, Commander. It'll be up to you to decide how to best use both. The ship is yours.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, as the resistance continues to grow, we'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent. As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region. Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
Thank you.
deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Resistance forces in this area managed to seize control of an Advent data vault holding files tied to the alien operation we picked up on. The aliens weren't about to let it go that easy. They overran the site, recapturing the data and killing everyone they found. We're not going to let that stop us. Move to secure the area, neutralize all enemy contacts, and recover the assets. Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
I'm on the watch.
Affirmative. Covering now. I'm all over it.
Yeah, be a little aggressive, I guess, now.
Position confirmed.
Ready. Copy that.
On the prize.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential. Heading there now.
Roger that.
Of course, they put the psionic.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Things there. It only makes sense that they would do the 60-70%. Do we have a grenade? Big and longer. That's not that, though. Yeah, we do. And we have 5 rounds.
Moving on target location.
Still overwatch.
Got it covered.
Yeah, we gotta make some stuff happen. Fire.
Throwing grenade!
Shit. It missed the fucking... That's okay.
They're on to us!
This looks valuable. Did you see that one?
I see. Okay, so he's gonna move around the back, which means you still gotta get to us.
Seems doable. On the move.
Will do.
I'll give her the big run.
Get it together. Objective in sight.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Rolling.
I got something here.
I'm in. Package in tow.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
I guess that'll be okay.
Let's try and flank him. There we go.
Not too shabby. Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Oh.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
Sure. Sure. Sure.
Why not? Hmm? Why not?
Everybody needs a little something to hang on before the inevitable collapse.
There we go. I was looking for my coffee. That's actually a really good setup, honestly.
The new gear would hold up, Commander. Looks to me like it's working out just fine.
Yeah, that's a
bunch. Hello, Commander. The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent administration, with one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
New objective added.
You are too trusting, John. The skirmishers are Advent. Advent is the enemy. The enemy is food.
Try not to bring that up when we meet, Volk.
You take their side after all we've seen these years?
Look, I'm not exactly having drinks with them, but they did hold up their end of the bargain. What about
wait and see. Vault out.
Actually think they might show up.
Commander, that was Konstantin Volokov, Volk to his friends. He and his Reapers are a big part of the reason why you're standing here today. Volk may be a little rough around the edges, but he's the real deal. Heads one of three resistance groups operating independently from us that we consider a legitimate threat to Advent. Together, they'd make one hell of a fighting force. Too bad they hate each other. Still, we've made some unlikely progress. Volk's Reapers may have found you, but they weren't acting alone. They were tipped off by a group of Advent defectors known as the Skirmishers. No one's big on working with these guys, knowing where they came from. But you wouldn't be here without their help. Both the Reapers and the Skirmishers have agreed to suspend hostilities provided you serve as the go-between. Trust doesn't come easy between these two, so I'm heading for a nice quiet spot on neutral ground.
Alrighty.
Even so, let's not take any chances. Intel on this area is weak, and we're picking up strange chatter on comms. Not to mention we're ending a decade-long bloodbath. Our soldiers fully prepared before we do this one, Commander. Look.
Excuse me.
Get yelled at.
activities have gotten Advent's attention.
Here we go.
Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it.
Mm-hmm.
We must root out these hidden facilities.
I was figuring out in my last playthrough, I learned that you can run missions that will drop the level for you
the truth.
And give you more time.
The source of
and that was something
Avatar
I didn't know versus
then
my first couple
destroy
playthroughs,
it.
Which helped me out a lot.
The enemy to
I wind up
efforts,
restarting a
I
bunch of times because
mean
my
the end
mod list may change,
I'm confident
I may hit a point of corruption
necessary.
I mean, it doesn't bother me,
threat, Commander.
But these games, you gotta start all over and just like.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
These magnetic-based weapons are a lot like the early railgun prototypes. They fire projectiles at extremely high velocity.
I got my people weapon upgrade, working on their armor upgrade.
Cause Rookie's got rifles versus the shotguns. And I can't wait to get the magnetic weapon so everybody has a rifle. Except for the they have shotguns. Yeah, something like that. But I have a mod that added ballistic shields in for Rangers. So Rangers can rock a shield with a shotgun. And I need to try that out, actually. I need to try that out. It takes their melee spot. Get there.
During a recent scouting operation, our friends in the Resistance picked up readings from a massive psionic transmitter Advent just deployed in this area. As we understand it, destroying that transmitter while it's still connected to their network would cause catastrophic outages across the region. So that's exactly what we're going to do.
Okay, so I'm glad that's why we got a sniper with us. Because they're most effective at very long ranges. Which is good.
Advent has
maybe I should have bought Mox. No, we don't have Mox.
Area,
that's right.
Tied directly into their primary network. Our intel suggests destroying it while it's still connected will severely damage their linked systems. Plant the explosives before they have a chance to pull the plug. Heading out.
Oh, I see you.
We're close. Our readings indicate that Relay is feeding energy directly into their network. If you can destroy it, it may disrupt their efforts to isolate the transmitter.
Yeah, so if you
understood. Moving out.
If you
position confirmed.
If you shoot
the
nodes, you'll get another turn added.
Well done. As we had hoped, the network separation has been temporarily delayed.
That's fine. We will stay on this side. There is the Wallace here. So we'll stay on this side and rotate.
Let's move already. What's over there? I got eyes on Advent troops.
At first,
that's crazy that they see us from this far away.
The occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Let's see. Can I? What do you want to do, girl? Let's get the rookie. Full cover.
If you say so.
93, 55. Stunlance. Yeah, let's get him out of here. Good job.
Enemy down.
I'm just gonna keep everybody back just to be safe. Yeah. You're in the blast radius, so hopefully it works. Your cover. Haha. No cover for you. You die. Bye bye.
That's it.
Good job. Good job. Let's be aggressive now. Be
on the move.
Aggressive. Be aggressive. What's down there? I see it.
Rock and roll. Already there.
Got it. No need to ask twice.
Something tells me that's going to be swimming with enemies, so let's take our time, shall we? Full cover.
I'm trusting you here.
At least get everybody in a full cover.
Good to go.
Ooh, this is the edge. So
understood.
I can keep somebody.
Moving out.
What I like to do is I like to keep people on the very, very back edge of the map to where I know no enemies can come behind me. And this is behind
So this is south for me. And as long as I keep going towards the thing and keep everything behind me, I clear as I go along, but keep my enemies that I've killed behind me. So everything that's in front of me, in theory, is clear, and everything that's behind me, in theory, is bad, one would say.
Ready to rock!
One would say.
Roger that! If you say so.
Fire this one back up and let them literally just run. That was weird, but okay. No enemies. Let's get you here.
Will do.
Partial cover. Let's get this lady man. That's so weird, but that's fine. The pathing.
We've got Advent here.
I knew.
Objective here.
That's a confirmed visual on the transmitter. Plant the X4 charges before they can cut it off from the network.
I gotta get the mental stuff to prevent the mental, it takes an action, probably. One, two. You should probably be up closer so you can hit at least, so you can hit. Fine. God, your range is crazy.
Get me out of here, please!
Alright, chill resistant, that's fine. The panic puts them all the way up. Some extra defenses while you freak the fuck out.
This is for you. I'm ready.
Let's try this.
Stay in put.
tech removed, you're boned. Actually, you know what? 70%.
Mop it up.
Mop it up, girl. Mop it up. Get you inside. What do I want you to do?
Let's do this.
That's 26% or 20-something, whatever. 29%.
What's over there?
If I could suppress, when I suppress, girl. Got him. Goodbye. Oh shit! I'm an idiot. We just gonna jump you. That's what we gonna do.
I guess that'll be okay. Here, catch!
We're not picking up any other contacts. Get those charges deployed.
I'm trusting you here.
Rookie's got to do it, so...
Okay, I'll go.
Signal confirmed. X4 charges are active. That transmitter is history.
There we go.
Good work, Commander.
I know that was excessive for like no fucking reason, but I like it. I prefer it that way.
I hope you're ready to be famous.
My rookie was on point. She definitely won't be a rookie no more after this.
Are but one organism. When criminals such as XCOM strike against
she's gonna be
any
a ranger.
Single part, they strike at us all. While Advent outreach squads rush to provide much needed assistance.
Talking all that shit.
I'm always pleased when the troops return without any reported casualties. Can't hope for a better outcome.
20 kills. Fuck yeah. Thank you.
deployment.
Confirmed that the soldier taken captive during our previous operation is being held within a high-security advent facility not far from your position. If we try to take them back by force, it won't be long before we're totally outnumbered by enemy reinforcements. Our best bet is to go in quietly, drawing as little attention as possible. Intel has our operative being held in the main structure just ahead. We have the advantage of stealth here, so we should try to get in and out as quietly as possible. If the enemy spots us, this is going to get a whole lot harder.
Okay, so this is the edge, which means this is the way we go.
I will reposition.
Affirmative, moving out. Closing on target position now. Overwatch,
come on, son.
We have Firebrand on standby for evac, Commander, but as soon as she gets in range, the whole compound will go on high alert. We should hold back unless we have the target, or it's an absolute emergency.
As you order, Commander.
Closing on target position now. Moving to position. Target location.
In cover.
My position is safe.
What was that sound?